Shot clock is easy, turn the position. If it's a free throw, then he goes to 14 unless he's above. All right, you can use shot clock. You're going to clock until the last 2 minutes. And it's up.
Oh, no.